Hare Krishna. Happiness is not a product of gratification. It is the byproduct of dedication. The whole world promises us happiness by parading before us, by dangling before us various objects for our sensual gratification. And when we enjoy those objects, we do get some pleasure. But that pleasure is flickering, it is short-lived. Agam apaino anityas. In 5.22 in the Bhagavata, Krishna says, it's a beginning, it has an end, it is temporary. And it is, over a period of time, it just becomes superficial. It doesn't touch our heart, it doesn't satisfy us at all. If we look back at our own lives, was it the time when we ate a lot, the time when we watched a lot of movies? Are those the times we feel deeply satisfied about? Very rarely, practically never. Rather, the times when we absorbed ourselves, when we gave ourselves in dedication to some cause bigger than ourselves, and we focus just on doing that thing well, whether it is be writing something, drawing something, contributing to some big cause, then those are the times which give us the deepest fulfillment for us. And at that time, we are not really thinking about gaining happiness. We are thinking about contributing, about doing something worthwhile. So happiness is not a product of gratification, of titillation of our senses. It is the byproduct of dedication. Dedication to a cause bigger than ourselves. The Bhagavad Gita talks about this in 5.21 when it says, Bahyasparsheshva saktatma vindatyatmani yatsukham sa brahma yoga yuktatma sukham akshayam ashnute. The Bhagavad Gita says that when we detach ourselves from external pleasures and we focus inwards and we steadily contemplate the inner spiritual reality, that is when we get imperishable happiness. And what is within us, that is revealed subsequently in the same verses of the Gita, Krishna is present within us. And 5.29 it is said, Krishna is Surudam Sarva Bhutanam. He is the well-wisher of all living beings. So when we devote ourselves to Krishna, then He acts through us for our good and for the good of others. Therefore, serving Krishna is the best cause that we can devote ourselves to, is the biggest cause. Because by serving Krishna, by assisting Krishna, we can do the biggest good for ourselves as well as for others. Therefore, while we are practicing bhakti, rather than thinking what will give me pleasure in bhakti, we simply dedicate ourselves to the service of Krishna. And by that commitment, by that dedication, we'll find satisfaction, happiness, fulfillment will naturally come and stay eternally. Thank you. Hare Krishna.